Oh, his. Uh oh. Way that's usually you can get around it this way usually. Yeah, we went this way earlier. Yeah, oh yeah, well, I'm gonna be going that way. See, I'm already headed that direction. In a minute I'll be in front of him towing him, definitely, because he'll be slow, I'm sure. Huh? Yeah, I know. Okay, okay, yeah. You should be all right on this one. All right. Yeah. We'll look for you.
All right.
Yeah, I don't think you'll have any trouble going that way. Ah, oh, you knuckle busting me.
No. Bad hand?
No, but I don't need that going on. Yeah, I got the knuckle busters.
I just couldn't resist.
Yeah, let's pop my knuckles real quick while I'm out in the woods. Yeah, that's a good idea.
I barely hit you, man.
I know. It's a weird angle. Oh yeah,
it's.
Yeah, it's all good, man.
I want stronger. Your other ATV strung out.
I think I got some of it earlier when you were doing it. That's why I was doing that with the camera, so, right,
so
hopefully
what's
I did.
300 to 250. What's the green one? 500. Oh, damn it. I turned the green one into a mud machine.
I was just telling you, we've been thinking about
that's what that is.
Mud machine. Okay, it works, man. You got one to ride the trails and one for mud. I mean, honestly, some of them for mud, I'd hate. They're up higher, and then you got the snorkel and the tires. Hell yeah.
That's funny.
Well, I mean, when it's warm, I can tolerate it because it's just more cleaning, too, when you get them. Totally covered. Takes forever. Hell yeah. Yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, man. What the hell was that out there on the road? Okay. They're across the street riding on a trail somewhere. I guess, yes, right, there are more trails up there. Hey, Ryan, you see them over there riding across the street?
Yeah, I was over there earlier today.
Oh, okay. Yeah. We've been on some of them. We can go when we get done with this, I guess. Think you lost power?
Yeah.
Possibly. Could even be gas. Could be gas. I mean, I don't know. It's one thing if it sloshes too much, maybe.